Me and my mother and father and a grandmother and a grandfather were driving through the desert at dawn, and a truckload of Indian workers had either hit another car or just, I don't know what happened, but there were Indians scattered all over the highway, bleeding to death. So the car pulls up and stops. That was the first time I tasted fear. I must have been about 4. Like a child, it's like a flower. His head is just floating in the breeze, man. The reaction I get now, thinking about it, looking back, is that the souls or the ghosts of those dead Indians, maybe one or two of them, were just running around, freaking out, and just leaped into my soul. And they're still there.
Is everybody in? Is everybody in? Is everybody in? The ceremony is about to begin.
Shake dreams from your hair, my pretty child, my sweet one. Choose the day and choose the sign of your day, the day's divinity. First thing you see. A vast, radiant beach and a cool, jeweled moon. Couples naked race down by its quiet side. And we laugh like soft, mad children. Smug in the woolly cotton brains of infancy. The music and voices are all around us. Choose, they croon, the ancient ones, the time has come again. Choose now, they croon, beneath the moon, beside an ancient lake. Enter again the sweet forest. Enter the hot dream, come with us. Everything is broken up and dances. Scattered on dawn's highway bleeding, ghosts crowd the young child's fragile eggshell mind. We have assembled inside this ancient and insane theater to propagate our lust for life and flee the swarming wisdom of the streets. The barns are stormed, the windows kept, and only one of all the rest dance and save us with the divine mockery of words. Music inflames temperament. great creator of being, grant us one more hour to perform our art and perfect our lives. We need great golden copulations. When the true king's murderers are allowed to roam free, 1,000 magicians arise in the land. Where are the feasts we were promised?
In that case, you're on.
Thank you, O Lord, for the white blind light. Thank you, O Lord, for the white blind light. A city rises from the sea. I had a splitting headache from which the future is made.